So I wonder if those beams coming out are pounding the ground, and that's the screen ground clutter is because the ground is ringing like a bell. It's resonating. Get a reverberation. The document said that they can pound or snap a 1/1,000,000,000th of a second pulse up to the ionosphere, and it ricochets back down to the Earth and hits it like a percussion. So if you set up a rapid oscillation and got the wine glass to start singing as you look at the lines here, energy beams that are there, whether that blue is there or